So, dear students, let us recall once again about lines of longitude. So, the imaginary vertical lines. See, vertical lines. They are not horizontal. In longitude, we saw horizontal, right? Like this. But in this longitude, you can see the lines are vertical. Straight, you can. For your understanding, it's a straight one. Okay. This kind of lines will be seen in latitude, whereas this kind of lines will be seen in where longitude, latitude. So they are horizontal in lines will be seen in latitude, vertical lines will be seen in the longitude. So the imaginary figure which you are seeing here is a which represents the lines of longitude. To study lines of longitude, we have drawn here. So, imaginary vertical lines from North Pole to South Pole, which you are seeing the lines, they are in the vertical form. So, which runs from north to south direction. So, these are not parallel. They are not parallel. Okay. They are not parallel. We could see in this latitude. But in this latitude, they are parallel. But in this, they are not parallel to each other. But they are of having the equal length. The distance between each of the longitudes, lines of longitudes are having the same distance and the same length. So, the distance between any two longitudes, it may be these two or these two or the next two, if you consider, it will be equal length. So, the distance between any two longitudes is less at the poles. The distance will be less at the poles when these lines are all and increases towards equator. When it passes towards equator, the distance will be increases towards equator. So, these lines are also known as meridians. Meridians are longitudes. And the line of longitude that passes through Greenwich, which you are seeing the prime meridian, it passes through a place called Greenwich, London, near London. It is called prime meridian. So, it is marked as what? 0 degree. It is measured at 0 degree. So, the prime meridian is going to divide the earth into two halves. Whereas in the latitude, how the equator divides into two halves, the same way the prime meridian is also going to divide the earth into two halves. That is eastern hemisphere and the western hemisphere. The meridians to the east are marked as 0 degree east with the east. And those on the west will be marked as capital symbol W with the 0 degree. Okay. So, dear students, in today's class, we saw the lines of longitude. Lines of longitude, what are all there? They are vertical lines which runs on a globe or map. Then, they passes through north to south direction. Which from north pole to south pole, they passes through north direction, from north to south direction. And they are not parallel to each other, but they have equal distance each of the lines of longitude. So the distance between any two longitude is less at the poles and they increases as they pass on towards equator, increases the distance. So these lines are also known as meridians. So this prime meridian which divides the earth into two equal halves is known as eastern hemisphere and western hemisphere is nothing but one half of the earth which will be divided by equator or prime meridian, which will be divided by equator or prime meridian. In the next class, we are going to learn about locating the places. What is latitude, we know. What are longitude, you know. In the next class, how this latitude and the longitude together will help us to locate the places, we'll study in the next class. Thank you.